This is Bharti and I work for a pharmaceutical company called Stride Session Limited as a team leader. The main challenge is lack of confidence and a poor body language. It's something beyond transformation which I cannot express, and the gratitude I have, I really cannot express it. But to be very short, as I mentioned, if I would not have attended this course for these 3 days, I would not have learned so many things maybe throughout my life, whichever I will be spending hereafter. People are amazing, really really impressed with it. Practicality of the course lies in making you to do whatever tips were given on the spot, and giving the feedback of it by giving the right feedback where you have to improve without hurting any of your egos or challenges. And that's it. You were made to do whatever you say on the spot so that you can implement easily when you go back. It's not like you listen here and again go back there and you get some more questions and how to solve it. It's not like that. You demonstrate it on the spot.
Awesome.
That is what it exactly defines the live experience. Maybe you may have to give me 1 hour to define this, and it's really really amazing. There are many points which I would like to share regarding this. I usually regret for any decision I take afterwards, like even a small dress which I buy. If the same feeling which I have while buying it, I don't have after coming in, I usually regret. This is a point of time where I have made a very huge decision in my life for the first time, very strongly, and offending to every member of my family that I want to invest in myself and I want to seriously improve myself in every aspect of, because I am facing few challenges, and no regrets. And this is I always feel like I have an ailment of confidence where Mr. Bishal is a perfect or a correct doctor for me, and it is done.
Did you forget something?
Yes. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hey, if you like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel today.
And if you want to know more, go to practicalpublicspeaking.com. What's the site?
Yeah, practicalpublicspeaking.com, as she said. All right, see you next week.